What's up guys, welcome to our channel Tej Advice. In this video we'll explain you how to set up your Mac Mail. I'll explain you all the steps you can take to set up your Mac Mail. It's really simple steps. You just have to type your email and the password and you can set up your Mac Mail. But I'd like to explain you what you should have to do if your Mac Mail is not working. Because I receive a lot of comments on my blog that they are facing a problem in their Mac Mail. They have set up their Mac Mail, but how they can fix their Mac Mail. For all those users, I wrote an article that how you can fix your Apple Mail if your Apple Mail is not working. If you want to read that article, then you simply have to type Apple Mail not working. Then type the name of our channel, Tej Advice. Here is our article. You just have to click on fix Apple Mail problem. This article, you'll get everything here. As you can see, it's explained, everything is explained in this article. However, if you'll feel something is not explained in this article, do let me know in the comment section on this video and comment on my page as well, that what are those points which I have to cover on this article which I did not write about on. So everything is explained on this article. But I have received a lot of emails that they are facing a problem in their Apple Mail. That's why I like to explain you that if your Apple Mail is not working and you want to check your inbox, then what are the things you can opt for? First of all, if you have any email like at aol.com, at gmail.com, at outlook.com, at bell.net, then you can simply open the Safari browser and type here bell.net. If you have a bell.net email, a lot of users have a Yahoo, some of them have a Gmail. So you just have to type a Gmail, type here gmail.com. You will get the page and you can log in via browser as well. As you can see, it's showing you all the options. You just have to type your email and the password. If that password is already saved in the browser, then that's really good. If that password is not saved in your browser, then you have to type by yourself your email address and the password in here, and you can save the password of your email address on your browser. Now let's set up a Mac Mail on your Mac PC. As you can see, I don't have any email set up yet, so I'm starting from scratch. If you are getting the same interface, then you have to click on Mail. You can click on Preference and click on plus icon. You will get a drop down option. If you have any other email apart of AOL, Yahoo, Google, Exchange, iCloud, then you have to click on other mail account. Click on continue. Type the name you want on your email. I want Mac Mail setup. Now here I'll type my email address, mike.seo.services@outlook.com. As you can see, it's taking a time. Gonna load our email. Mac Mail automatically fetch your every information from your email and show you in your Mac Mail. You just have to type the correct name up there, if the name you want to see on your email whenever you open your Mac Mail, and the email address and the password, and you're done. Now I have the email here, and it's, you can see here, it's online right now. Let me show you. You can see here I received all the emails which I have in my inbox, archives, trash, send, all the emails. So that's how you can set up your Mac Mail. You just simply have to type your correct name you want to see and the email address and your password. And after that, it will fetch every information from your email account. Thank you for watching this video, and do not forget to give a thumbs up if you like this video and share with your friends. Soon we are going to bring more videos on Mac Mail. So subscribe our channel. Thank you for watching, and let us know in the comment section what are the problems you are facing in your Apple Mail, so that we can help you to fix those problems. Have a nice day.